Frogs are capable of freezing without dying. Why put up with the cold when you can just freeze to death? Frogs, according to Kenneth Story, an Ottawa-based expert, go through repeated freeze-thaw cycles. We get false springs here all the time, Story told National Geographic, where it gets incredibly warm and all the snow melts and then, bam, the wind comes from the north and it's back down to minus 10, minus 15, Celsius, and they're great.